Hi guys, so tips and tricks number one. Today we're going to talk about multi-size ad units and how you can use them and put them on your site. I'm going to give you tips and tricks about multi-size ad locations. So it allows you to put in competition different ad sizes but in the same location. So for example, you can have one ad location on your website and it can have multiple segments. So you can have sizes like 300 per 250 and another size of 300 per 600. Then you can also have an ad location with 728 per 90 and another one with 970 per 250 and another one of 1000 per 90. So this allows you to manage and modulate the different sizes but in only one location. So this will maximize your benefits and also increase your CPM and your bid. Having internal competition between those sizes, it will mean that you can get better and more bids. You will have more to choose from and they will have higher value and you won't even have to take into account the different sizes. So at Adlife Technology, we allow you to do this and to choose the sizes and everything I just talked about. So to do that, you just have to choose the formats you want and you need or whatever suits your site. And it will start automatically. So you just have to go to your platform, to the add unit part and add the sizes. And that's it.